Hello everyone and welcome to Ron TV Metro. I've had some issues with the gimbal lately, and add to the weather being extremely hot and very wet, I failed to post a video yesterday, but we'll try to do it right now. So I think it's just a balance issue. So the phone isn't mounted well enough. I hope that's the only issue that we're having. I've been, I did take a good rest for a day. I wanted to clear my head. There are a lot of things that I'm kind of have on the back of my mind, so I didn't want to bring that to my videos. So, and while it's still there, I wanted to get a walk for you, for all of you. So, let's do a little bit of a neighborhood walk. It's not going to be a very long walk, because I don't know how the weather will turn out. So we'll probably just circle the block and then go back. Probably see the activities at the basketball court here, so we'll see. Hopefully the balancing issue doesn't return. I'm taking the same path as to my previous videos because I wanted to see if the issues I had would return, so hopefully not. It's an owner type Jeep. I was actually planning on going out today. I mean, today I haven't had anything to eat since I had coffee earlier. It's about 3 p.m. in the afternoon, or maybe almost 4. I've just been waiting out the weather, but hopefully, I don't know, I might just have some noodles, I don't know. The need to go out is slowly diminishing on me. So, okay, I think we're still having a bit of a... So far so good. Nope. Okay. Hopefully the gimbal's back. Good. Almost every neighborhood here has a basketball court, but prior, people used to make basketball hoops on the corner. There was actually one here, just around the street sign there. And they used to have like leagues play here and all. With uniforms as well, because basketball became a national sport thanks to the introduction of the Americans. Now, thanks to some personalities, some sports became more known than basketball, but for decades, basketball is the go-to sport of the Filipinos. You know, yes, we do have boxing, but not too many people get into boxing. They like to watch it, but they don't want to get involved with it. We also became famous for billiards with Efren Bata Reyes. So, alright, never mind. You know what? I kind of feel like it's gonna be raining, so we'll just head back. I will be ending the video where I started. So please do give this video a like, share, and subscribe. I'll be back on the regular, we'll be back on regular programming very, very soon. So if I miss a day or two on posting, I'm just taking a little bit of a break. But I still want to do videos for all of you. And I want to do quality videos for all of you. So anyway, folks, I'll see you on the next adventure. Take care, like, share, and subscribe. Bye, folks.